Auckland, Monday to Wednesday afternoons from 2.
BBC Radio Merseyside.
So I'll take you round from 2 o'clock on BBC Radio Merseyside. And the Merseyside Sport from 2 o'clock this afternoon with Steve Roberts. Always a great guest with Steve. Local and national sports news and updates for the Saturday afternoon. Plus great music as well. And always a great one to chat with Steve. And there's commentary on St Helens. This is Catalan. Kicking off at half, certain updates on the Tranmere versus also game which kicks off today, the first game of the season for Tranmere. Then a bit later on, after Steve at 6 o'clock, it's the Late Late Beatles show with Ian Kennedy. Ian plays some great stuff, stuff you don't normally hear, and also the solo work as well, and all kinds of different stuff. It's a great listen. And music and interviews, take you through the evening with Jade Burns. Yes, he has some cracking stuff on Jade. Don't miss Jade. From 7 o'clock. By the way, I meant to ask you, Dave, last week when I was leaving the building, a flash went past me right on my right shoulder, and before I looked up, it had gone. Yeah, I looked back on the CCTV, it was you heading round to the Lego shop.
Yep.
How did it go?
Got it.
It's the Seinfeld set.
Yep.
Right. You've sent me that. Immediately deleted in case I got run over, and the police were looking for someone to contact when they seen a big picture of Lego. Let me see.
I think the first little bit, it's look at that.
And what was the little caption underneath? Watch it and weep, you put, or something. So that's the first, have you done it all now?
No, that's just the first little bit. That's your first kind of task when you open up the booklet. It's Jerry Seinfeld on a little stand-up comedy stage with a microphone in hand on a little table next to him with a brick wall behind him. Imagine what you're at stand-up, imagine a little Lego set with you. A little set behind you, it'd be great.
Lego on the stand, I'll never use the image right.
I'll do acceptance or sports.
So, what else did he do then? Obviously, that's Seinfeld.
Yeah. There's a Friends one, there's Harry Potter, there's all the Marvel stuff.
Isn't it clever though, Dave, in all seriousness, to go from being essentially a child toy
yeah.
to